Charlie Brown.
Sparky was such an amazing artist, and you're all trying to, like, pretend that you're Sparky, right? Which is not that easy.
He was so gifted with that pen.
He was famous for the pens he used. He had a particular nib that he used. It was a Radio 914. They have an incredible flexibility because the nibs are long, so you can get super thin or super thick lines.
It sort of looks like a wobble. It sort of looks like a back and forth. It sort of looks like a squiggle. It's almost hard to describe, but when you see it, you know it.
It was amazing how much emotion he could get from the very simple little dots and lines and squiggles.
You have to have great skill to be able to reduce something to its simplest form and have it resonate with viewers.
Even just Charlie Brown's head is this circle, but it's not a perfect circle.
It's slightly more narrow at the top and slightly wider at the bottom.
And you're looking at it, you're going, what is that oblong? And you do it over and over until you get it right.
We have studied thousands and thousands of drawings so that we could recreate that emotion on film.